Yo, what's up? It's your boy Craig coming from Engineered Fitness, bringing you a great workout right here, Core Cardio Extravaganza. Your shout out to my man Jerry. Love getting good workouts in with him when I go back home. Training pretty hard, so this is some good footage. I'll be explaining each exercise. So we start off each round with high knees. Then for this round, we go right into mountain climbers, then spider climbers, really emphasizing the obliques, bringing our knees to our elbows on the outside. Second round, starting off with high knees again. Then we go right into what I call spiders, basically a different variation of spider climbers, but I just call them spiders. Difference is you can see you are actually planting your foot on the side of each hand. So not only is this good core stability, good core work, this is also good work for your hip flexors. So right after the spiders, from the high plank position, we go right into a low plank position and we perform spider climbers. This is definitely more of a challenge from the low plank position versus the high plank position. So remember, we are still in round two. We have two more exercises remaining for this round. This exercise right here is what I call skiers. We are in the high plank position. You're jumping your feet from side to side, starting from the middle, jumping them to the right, then back to the middle, then to the opposite side, which is the left, then back to the middle. The last exercise for round two, these are what I call power planks. You are in the high plank position, keeping that core nice and tight. You are jumping your feet up to your hands. Last and final round right here, round number three. Gotta go out with a bang. We're putting all of the exercises together for the last round. So another option to make this last round a little more challenging, after three exercises, we hold a low plank for 10 seconds. Then we start it off again with high knees and two more exercises. Each time we will hold a low plank in between each set of three exercises. Last but not least, to finish the round, I threw in one new exercise, high plank butt kicks. If you are not subscribed to the fitness channel, hit that subscribe button. Give this video a thumbs up if you like the workout.